introduction of the smartphone made a tremendous impact on the way people use mobile phones, from simple email to booking a holiday, and it can all now be done in the palm of your hand. But with increased functionality comes increased vulnerability, and as RTC Gurgarodnov reports, there are always those who are all too happy to share your passwords for a prize.
What does your iPhone 4 know about you? And who can access this information?
Even when I'm not making a phone call and just walking around, with every step, this phone tracks my geographical location. If I then decide to connect to the Wi-Fi hotspot in this nearby cafe, my phone records that as well. If I then decide to send an email, perhaps put in some private passwords, all of that information is stored on the device itself. In fact, this is a treasure trove of private data that's kept there for months and sometimes even years.
Until now, you could at least protect yourself with passwords that were hard to crack. But now a Moscow company says that it's hacked the defenses of the iPhone 4. For several thousand dollars, they'll hand over all the data on any protected device.
We are a force for good. We don't just give the data to anyone. We require people to fill in a 20-page form to say that they need it.
Despite these reassurances, many see the development as a cause for concern.
For them to do this is a bad idea. Whatever their intentions, now they have created more opportunities for lawbreakers to access private data.
The Moscow-based company, which specializes on breaking down security systems, says so far clients have been police, security services, and relatives of people who've died. As for privacy concerns, the crackers say if it wasn't them, it would be somebody else.
We can forget about the idea of privacy altogether. Whenever you go on the internet, you are already revealing everything about yourself, and it is becoming that way with using your phone.
Vladimir Katalov has just one piece of advice. If you do buy a smartphone, make sure you don't let anyone else get hold of it. Igor Ogorodnev, RT, Moscow.